They're gonna make us turn in our orange shirts.
Okay, guys.
Ready now.
So now that you have a helmet, I'm gonna have you put it forward on your head, on your forehead. You do not want it on the back of your head. It's not effective. Set it forward. There's a knob on the back. You're gonna crank it to your right. That'll tighten it down. You don't want your helmet to wiggle on your head. So you have to be able to do this and not have it fall off, okay? If that's tight, then you don't have to have your chin straps super tight.
We're crazy.
You want it still clipped in under your chin, but you don't have to have it super tight.
Well, she's got moonshine.
So yeah, you want to crank